Namaskar is one term we all are familiar with, whether or not you are yoga enthusiasts. But did you know this age-old yoga asana has many benefits for you? Hi guys, मैं हूँ स्मृति और आज मैं शेयर करने वाली हूँ benefits of सूर्य नमस्कार for women. वीडियो की शुरुआत करने से पहले अगर आप Be Beautiful चैनल पे नए हो तो अभी करो सब्सक्राइब एंड also ring the bell icon for further notifications. What is सूर्य नमस्कार? Surya Namaskar, also known as Sun Salutation, is a method to salute the sun. The term Surya Namaskar has derived its meaning from the Sanskrit language, where Surya depicts sun and Namaskar connotes bowing down in the glory and respect of Lord Sun or Sun Salutation. Now let's understand some of the benefits of Surya Namaskar. क्या आपको पता है कि सूर्य नमस्कार एक फुल बॉडी वर्कआउट है दैट हेल्प्स बर्न अ लॉट ऑफ कैलोरीज 30 मिनट्स ऑफ सूर्य नमस्कार कैन हेल्प बर्न 416 कैलोरीज इंटरेस्टिंग राइट इट्स पोस्चर्स हेल्प इन स्ट्रेचिंग द अबडोमिनल मसल्स कॉजिंग यू टू शेड पाउंड्स अराउंड द बेली एंड इट ऑल्सो हेल्प्स इन इम्प्रूविंग योर मेटाबॉलिज्म सूर्य नमस्कार बूस्ट्स ब्लड सर्कुलेशन टू ऑल पार्ट्स ऑफ द बॉडी दस कीपिंग द स्किन यंग एंड ग्लोइंग इसके अलावा इट ऑल्सो हेल्प्स इन प्रिवेंटिंग रिंकल्स एंड अर्ली एजिंग सूर्य नमस्कार ऑल्सो हेल्प्स इन बेटर रेगुलेशन ऑफ द मेंस्ट्रुअल साइकिल इट मेक्स द अबडोमिनल मसल स्ट्रॉन्गर एंड गिव्स अ लेस पेनफुल एक्सपीरियंस ऑफ द मेंस्ट्रुअल साइकिल रेगुलरली प्रैक्टिसिंग द मूवमेंट्स ऑफ द आसना ऑल्सो हेल्प्स इन ईजिंग द प्रोसेस ऑफ चाइल्ड बर्थ Practicing Surya Namaskar helps you maintain an efficient inhalation and exhalation process with the lungs getting properly ventilated and the blood getting fresh oxygen to remain sufficiently oxygenated. This helps in detoxifying the body by getting rid of carbon dioxide and other toxic gases. And lastly, it also helps in the smooth running of the digestive system and ensures better functioning of the intestines. The forward pose especially helps in increasing the abdominal space on the inside by stretching, thus helping release the trapped gas from your system. अब मैं आपको दिखाने वाली हूँ how to do Surya Namaskar. Now Surya Namaskar is best done early in the morning on an empty stomach. Each round of sun salutation consists of two sets, and each set is composed of 12 yoga poses. सबसे पहला योगा पोज है प्राणमासना, also known as a prayer pose. To begin this, stand at the edge of the mat, keeping your feet closed. Relax your shoulders, raise both hands while you inhale, and on exhaling, join your palms together in front of the chest in prayer position. Asana 2 is Hasta Uttanasana, also known as raised arms pose. Continue the prayer pose from the previous asana and raise your hands up and back. Slowly inhale and bring your biceps close to the ears. In this pose, the effort is to stretch the whole body up from the heels to the tips of the fingers. The third asana is called Hastapadasana, also known as hand-to-toe pose. Moving to the next pose, now exhale and bend forward to touch the floor with your hands while keeping the back erect. अगर आप एक beginner हैं, then आप अपनी knees को bend करके fingers या fingertips से भी floor को touch कर सकते हैं. The fourth asana is called Ashvasanchalasana, also known as equestrian pose. अब अपने राइट लेग को पीछे पुश करें as far as possible. Stretch the toes out behind you. The left knee should be bent towards your chest. Raise your head and take a deep inhale. The fifth asana called Dandasana is also known as stick pose. Now pick up the right knee and push your left leg back and bring your body in a straight line parallel to the floor and breathe in while doing this. The sixth asana is called Ashtanga Namaskara, also known as salute with eight parts or points. Now gently bring your knees down to the floor and exhale. Slightly move up your hips and your chest down between. Rest your chin down on the mat. The two hands, two feet, two knees, chest and chin, that is 8 parts of the body, should touch the floor. The 7th asana is called Bhujangasana, also known as Cobra Pose. Now slide forward by raising your chest and bringing your hips down. Place the lower body on the ground while bending your hands and looking towards the ceiling. Your upper body will be raised in the air while your lower body relaxes on the ground. The 8th asana is known as Adho Mukha Svanasana, also known as Downward Facing Dog Pose. As you breathe out, lift the hips and push your chest downwards to form an inverted V-like position. The 9th asana is to repeat the Ashva Sanchalasana, but this time with the left leg pushed backwards. The 10th asana is again Hastapadasana, also known as Standing Forward Bend. Bring the left leg forward and come back in Hastapadasana. The 11th asana is once again Hasta Uttanasana, also known as Raised Arms Pose. Now inhale and pull your body upwards. Raise the hands up and bend backward a little bit, pushing the hips slightly outward. The 12th asana, known as Tadasana, is also called Mountain Pose. As you exhale, first straighten the body, then bring the arms down. Relax in this position and observe the sensations in your body. This completes one set of Surya Namaskar. You can start with a set of 3 or 6 and gradually increase your number to 12. By just sparing 10 minutes of your day to Surya Namaskar, you will see a drastic change in your body. Sabse pehla yoga pose hai Pranamasana. Asana 2 is Hasta Uttanasana. The 3rd asana is called Hastapadasana. The 4th asana is called Ashva Sanchalasana. The 5th asana called Dandasana. The 6th asana is called Ashtanga Namaskara. The 7th asana is called Bhujangasana. The 8th asana is known as Adho Mukha Svanasana. The 9th asana is to repeat the Ashva Sanchalasana. The 10th asana is again Hastapadasana. The 11th asana is once again Hasta Uttanasana. The 12th asana, known as Tadasana. So guys, ye the benefits of Surya Namaskar for women. Do try this out, and if you have any questions, please write to me in the comment section below. Jaane se pehle, as usual, like and share this video and subscribe to our Be Beautiful channel. Tap on the bell icon to stay updated with all our latest videos, and I'll catch you in the next one.